crape myrtle bark scale has become a real problem across the Gulf states. A scale is actually an insect, and the adult attaches itself to the stem of the trees. And what they do is they get their nutrients and food stealing it from the trees. Now, it creates this white substance, as you can see on the branch, and as the insects eat, they excrete a honeydew that then falls on the leaves below them, and a fungus then grows on that. So we have a double attack on these crape myrtles. Now, I want to share some things that you can do to help take care of this. One of the first things that the LSU Ag Center recommends is actually making a soapy water substance. You can just use regular dish soap, mix it with water, make it kind of heavy on the soap side so that you can scrub these off. Use a brush and you actually just scrub the trunk or the branches of the tree, and then you can go back with a hard water spray and spray them off. Now that's the best, most environmentally friendly thing to do. However, if that's just not good enough, you can try a horticultural oil. We recommend that in the wintertime when it's cooler. You have to get great coverage if you're gonna use a horticultural oil. You can use a year-round oil, but again, make sure that you get complete coverage on the tree. And if that just isn't doing it, you can move to a systemic insecticide that has imidacloprid as the active ingredient. But remember, we wanna use these type of pesticides as our last defense because we want to protect our pollinators. For Get It Growing, I'm Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU Ag Center.